Here's a Betty's Quick Dip, delivered by Rick. And today Betty is going to make a recipe with a number of cored and diced apples. These are Granny Smith apples. And it would be kind of tedious to do all the cutting by hand, chopping by hand. So I'm going to use an apple coring device. And I'm going to show you how easy it is. I'm just going to cut off the top and the bottom. I just don't want them in the final bit. Take this handy dandy little device here, center it over the core, and press down. And it didn't want to go all the way through, so you can go to the corner, give it a little bit more. There's the core, and those are the apples segments. And of course, when you're dealing with apples, you need to keep them protected against oxidation by putting them in some water that has either salt or an acid like lemon juice. And that's how easy it is.